This is the hardware store where Elvis bought his first guitar, Tupelo, Mississippi. So this is the spot where he stood, right?
Yeah, this thing. As far as we know, it was in
this is the owner. I'm taking a video. The owner and his grandfather, the one that sold Elvis's first guitar.
Y'all have a good day. Come back to see us.
Bobo. I always wanted to buy a gun. Third generation.
It rains.